Welcome into our Toronto studios. The Ford Draft Central crew, John Abbott and Dan Dunleavy in Toronto. And yes, we're covering the 2013 NHL entry draft, but with it becomes situations associated with the draft. However, not in regards to a player being picked. The Maple Leafs make a trade and they acquire David Bolin from the Chicago Blackhawks in exchange for the 117th picks in this draft and a fourth rounder in 2014. Dan, what do you like about David Bolin?
Well, you like his attitude, you love his energy, and what he'll do in order to win. The Chicago Blackhawks, after winning the Stanley Cup, when he scored the game winner, the talk right away was about the fact that the Hawks are looking to move David Bolin because of moves that they need to make with a roster, and it's the cap world that we speak about. But when you look back at the Chicago Blackhawks and the reasons why they were able to win the Stanley Cup, it's because David Bolin gets to places around the net that you have to get to and take the punishment. He often plays injured, not always at 100%. Same was the case this year with 7 goals in the regular season, 3 in the postseason. None more important, cliche to say, as that one that won the Stanley Cup.
You and I were talking, likely to be a fan favorite, even if he wasn't from the GTA, but he's a Mimico boy. So he comes home to play in front of friends and family in the blue and white. He'll do anything to win. And as you said, he has won 2 Stanley Cup championships with the Blackhawks, a guy that you and I saw in the OHL at the London Knights, Memorial Cup winner as well.
Well, I think as the Toronto Maple Leafs move forward, they continue wanting to establish the identity of who and what they are. And there's no doubt when you take a look at the changes that have been made in the coaching staff over the last couple of years and the players that are coming in, even with the drafting today of Frédéric Gauthier, a big player, a big centerman, this is a team that's trying to show that they have a certain attitude and swagger to the way that they're going to go forward.
David Bolin, a Toronto Maple Leaf, and we're not done yet. A full recap will come up with the Ford Draft Central post-draft show.